want to achieve by, as it helps you identify your market. It also develops your product, because market research shows you what your identified customers need and want. And this is the key success and tool that helps you get everything right.
Primary research is basically the research that's affected by the business itself. There's two types, there's internal research and external primary research. Internal research includes stuff like the sales figures of the business or assessing the customer data. External primary research includes stuff like questionnaires, surveys, and interviews. Secondary research is what's normally collected, and this can be internal, which would be using sales reports from regional representatives when using previous research.
Qualitative and quantitative research. Qualitative and quantitative is a phrase used to describe two research methods. The differences between the two are rational. Qualitative research is used to help understand how people feel and why they feel as they do. It is concerned with collecting in-depth information, asking questions such as, why do you say that? Samples tend to be smaller compared to quantitative research. Depth interviews or focus group discussions are two common methods used for collecting quantitative information. Quantitative research is more about the facts and figures. The research collected is mainly on street or telephone interviews. The questions are mostly with set responses. Qualitative and quantitative research at OCA. Qualitative research collected at the school can be open to interpretations, and the questions are there to develop a theory, as they commonly start with what and why. Qualitative research will help identify what the students are enjoying and not liking at the school. Okay,
this bit we have done like a summary of what a marketing plan includes, so it will help you with your P4SR. So the marketing plan encloses information on the exact nature of the business. This will include a management summary, a situation analysis, targets, market overview, and market research that could include your primary, secondary, tertiary, and qualitative and quantitative, as Irene has explained. It will also include your positional strategy, differentiation, and the key messages of your product and what you would, and the marketing mix. And at the end, it will also show what you would like to achieve, and highlight your aims and objectives and the future of your business. Thank you for listening. Is there any questions?
That was really good.